Ball four, and the Red Sox take the lead. A four-pitch walk. Pedroia from third. Boston leads it 2-1.
What a turn of events this has been. You have David Ortiz walking a home plate. And it did surprise me a little bit that he was pinch hit for, because you figured they were going to bring the right-hander in to face Mike Lowell. They bring the right-hander in. He can't come close to the strike zone with the bases loaded.